بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على رسول الكريم. We are here today with one of our students from Ihsan Academy. His name is Abu Bakr Yaffa. Abu Bakr, how old are you?
I am 8 years old.
And what grade are you in?
I'm in grade 4.
And what are you going to do for us today?
I'm going to recite Quran.
Okay, Abu Bakr, we are going to do this a little bit different today. So from the surahs that you have memorized, I'm going to choose different spots randomly for you to test your memory, and you are going to read the things that I'm choosing for you. Is that okay? Are you comfortable doing that?
Yes.
Okay, let's start. First, we are going to start with Surah Tunu. Start for me.
Okay. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. إِنَّا أَرْسَلْنَا نُوحًا إِلَى قَوْمِهِ أَنْ أَنذِرْ قَوْمَكَ مِنْ قَبْلِ أَنْ يَأْتِيَهُمْ عَذَابٌ أَلِيمٌ قَالَ يَا قَوْمِ إِنِّي لَكُمْ نَذِيرٌ مُبِينٌ أَنْ أَعْبُدَ اللَّهَ وَاتَّقُوهُ وَأَطِيعُونْ يَغْفِرْ لَكُمْ مِنْ ذُنُوبِكُمْ وَيُؤَخِّرْكُمْ إِلَى أَجَلٍ مُسَمًّى إِنَّ أَجَلَ اللَّهِ إِذَا جَاءَ لَا يُؤَخَّرُ لَوْ كُنْتُمْ تَعْلَمُونَ قَالَ رَبِّ إِنِّي دَعَوْتُ قَوْمِي لَيْلًا وَنَهَارًا فَلَمْ يَذَرْهُمْ دُعَائِي إِلَّا فِرَارًا
حسبك. اقرأ سورة عبس.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. عبس وتولى أن جاءه الأعمى وما يدريك لعله يزكى ويذكر فتنفعه الذكرى أما من استغنى فأنت له تصدى وما عليك ألا يزكى فأما من جاءك يسعى وهو يخشى فأنت عنه تلهى كل
أسبك. اقرأ لي سورة الأعلى. سبح اسم ربك الأعلى.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. سبح اسم ربك الأعلى الذي خلق فسوى والذي قدر فهدى والذي أخرج المرعى فجعله غثاء أحوى سنقرئك فلا تنسى إلا ما شاء الله إنه يعلم الجهر وما يخفى ونيسرك لليسرى فذكر إن نفعت الذكرى سيذكر من يخشى ويتجنبها الأشقى الذي يصلى نار الكبرى ثم لا يموت فيها ولا يحيا قد أفلح من تزكى وذكر اسم ربه فصلى بل تأثرون الحياة الدنيا والآخرة خير وأبقى إن هذا لفي الصحف الأولى صحف إبراهيم وموسى
ما شاء الله جزاك الله خيرا فتح الله عليك
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Dear brothers and sisters, it's very cold outside, minus 13 and with windshield over minus 20. And it's freezing, so I'm even feeling cold here. So you can see in this dark and dreary night, we have found a diamond amongst the rough. And this is Abu Bakr. He's an 8-year-old boy. He's been with us from the beginning. He knows how to read, knows how to write. And this boy, you can see that the public school system would not have been able to give him this. No matter if you send him to Quran school and in the weekend or a band-aid program here and there, it would not bring him like this in order to be able to test his memory from so many surahs. He's 8 years old. He reads and writes like a butterfly, but I'm talking about the Quran itself, the rote memory. Public school, there's no memorization because all it is everything is in your tablet. They don't even know how to do 2 + 2 anymore because you can do it in a calculator. But rote memory is very, very important for the brain because it expands the brain. Later on in life, you need rote memory. Why? Because dementia sets in because the mind is not being used. So there's a plethora of evidence out there that rote memory is very important, and Rasulullah ﷺ gave us that. Just like olive oil, they said it's too thick and all of this, but the hadith said differently. Now they're saying that's the best oil, that almost the only oil that you should be using in your cooking. So I think we need to get things into perspective. So when I used to stand with a piece of paper and ask you, please help us, we need to have specialized courses for kids like this who are up and coming. We showed you the author. We showed you the other two kids who are reading 7-8 grades higher than their level. This is the time for you to help me. I am reaching out to you because this is good for your dunya and akhirah. We always want to help the ummah. Here you go. Where are you going to help the ummah if you don't help here? We want to save more and more kids like these and build them into future leaders so that they have their dini platform and they have the dunya platform so they can do anything. You can become scholars from here. You can go anywhere from here. Sky is really the limit. I mean, not to be too cliché, but that's how we're going. So you can support us. you can support this endeavor, and you can do it today by just clicking that button. It's only a few dollars, inshallah. You will get this hasanat not only in this life, but inshallah with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in the hereafter. What is left with you will actually just vanish, and what is left with Allah will stay. May Allah bless you. Take care of yourself. Jazakumullahu khairan. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.